chicas! How are you? Hope you're off to a fabulous day. Check out me reading my Lane Bryant brochure. I love it. I'm like looking at all these khaki bottoms. They have capris and they have skorts and they have all kinds of stuff. And I feel so proud when I put something on for the day and I go to have my coffee and I see the stuff that I'm wearing in magazines. Holla! I love stores like, you know, like Fashion Bug and Lane Bryant. You know, the clothes that call to the curvy girls. You gotta love that. Bam! I'm also having a Payless moment. I'm surrounded by Payless shoes because I'm so happy today with Payless. I gotta tell you, I am. Something really funny happened to me yesterday. My girlfriend came over, you know. She's actually one of my husband's cousins. You know, we're a Latin family. We have cousins out the wazoo. Anyway, she came over. You know, she's a curvy girl like me. And she's heading back to South America. And she came in and she hasn't been here in a while. And she saw all my Payless shoes. And she was like looking at them while we're talking and she's packing up her stuff. And you know, for those of you that have family in South America, you know what it's like. They come to, you know, the States, they get all the stuff and they bring it down because they don't have the stuff that we have. Like, we're so blessed to be here in America. We can go to Publix or we can go to ShopRite or Foodtown or the mall and get whatever we want. It's amazing. And in South America, man, you don't have that. You know, you don't have that luxury of going to Walgreens or Payless and you know, of just getting what you want that day. I mean, they can order it online, but the fees are tremendous and the odds of you getting it, you know, through all the mail system and delivery system are like, maybe. So, you know, it's a blessing that they come here and they bring all the good stuff down there. And she kept eyeing my Payless shoes and I knew she was talking to my husband. I knew what was gonna happen. She was gonna ask for my shoes. And I was like, please don't ask me. Anyway, she's talking to my husband and my husband's telling her about the videos I'm doing, and you know, she knew I was doing videos, but she didn't know I was this into it. And I'm just like listening to them, and she takes out her pocketbook, and you know, she's got some cash. She buys the real version, whereas I buy, you know, the pretend version. And you know, she takes out her water money and she goes, you know, I'll give you blah blah blah, you know, like about $400 she had. She goes, I have $400 on me. I'll give you $400 if you give me all your Payless shoes. And my husband looked at me and all I could think was, oh my God, the braces are due and oh my God, we need a new AC. And you know, it would be a nice, you know, little chunk of change to like start things going. And my husband looked at me and I was like, no, please don't ask me for that. I felt like she was asking me for one of my lungs, which I would have given to her, or like not even that. I felt like she was asking me for one of my children. And I'm like, don't ask me that. I'm like, can't you order it online? She goes, all right, let's try it. So we go online and Payless, God bless Payless, I love them. She's like, no way, you did not get these at Payless. And I'm like, yeah, I did. And I showed her the whole online setup that I use. Because when I go to the store, my store is size 11 and 12s, they're not as great as they are online. And like a lot of the shoes that I have are no longer available. And she goes, I swear I thought Payless was cheap shoes. And I'm like, yeah, like back a while ago, like, you know, I know a new CEO took over in 2008, you know, because I'm a businesswoman, I love this stuff. And she has just hit it, man. This woman has just hit it. Miss Via, I think her name is. She has just hit it with all these cool new lines. And anyway, you know, she's a size 11, 12, so she got a lot of them in 12s, but a lot of 11s are out. And you know, she made a list of where they show you the shoes that are available in the stores are. So she was gonna go hit some stores before she left. But she's like, you know, I'll buy them all for you because we don't have them, you know, where I'm going. And the ones that I want to order online, you know, are gonna take a while to get to me. And I was like, no! It was so hard. And she's my husband's family. It was like, oh my gosh. But anyway, you know, the bottom line is, I did not let my shoes go. I know, chicas, I know, you're proud of me. My husband didn't talk to me all night, but I know you're proud of me. I was just like, I'm sorry, chica, I love my shoes. And I spend a lot of time and a lot of effort, and to get my size and to get my looks is a lot, you know what I mean? It's like a full-time job for me, almost. And she's like, no, no problems, girl, I gotcha, you know what I mean? And I'm like, you can borrow them and ship them back. And so we did that with a couple of them. I have no problem sharing, I share the love. And she's like, you know, you talk about this on the videos. And I'm like, yeah. And she goes, aren't you afraid that they're gonna get the shoes before you do? And I'm like, you know what? I've been asked that before, like, why do you share all the stuff that you get? Aren't you afraid they're gonna get yours? And I'm like, I don't believe in that. I believe like the universe has enough. enough love, enough shoes, enough money for all of us. So if you get what you need, holler to you, because I know that the universe is going to give me what I need. And if you got it first, it probably looks better on you. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, it was just a very funny incident. So today I decided to surround myself with my children, my shoes that stayed with me, that I love, that I got, you know, when I was working at the school year, earlier in the school year, like before, and my newest ones. And today I have one of my favorite color pops that are two-tone. I love these. And I always see these in the magazines, and they cost a couple hundred dollars. And you know, I just for fun, just for kicks, because this is what I do. I go to the websites that they show in, like, In Style and More Magazine, and their shoes are like $299, which is crazy. And they don't even have my size 11, which is like, you know what? Fine. I always tell them, because I got my Payless size 11. Thank you. And you know, I have a real cute, simple outfit on today. I went with a Lane Bryant, because you know I love my Lane Bryant. I have a Lane Bryant top on, and by the way, I tried the strapless bra again thing. It was killing me, so I decided to go back to my bra that I had cut the straps on and tied it in the back. So yeah, if you look real close, you can probably see my white straps, but I don't care. And in the back, I have one of those little clip-on things that I got at like Bed Bath & Beyond. You know, this is a black one. I don't know if you can see it. But, you know, they advertise them to help with your boobs look bigger, and they do. But they're really great under sports tanks. Like when I'm going to yoga later, I'm going to wear it, and, you know, it ties up the straps in the back. But for shirts, like, go in a little bit. I can't do strapless, man. I got to find one that really fits, because this one kills me. Anyway, let me start at the top. Do you like my hair? This is my Jessica Simpson headband. How cute is it? I love it. It's such an easy mommy look. I actually pull my own hair back, put it in a little ballet bun in the back, and then I throw this on. The hair is attached to the headband, and you get different color headbands. Is that too cute? And if you look at the back, I hope I did it right, but you can't see the little bun underneath. Video man, can you see it? It looks like my hair, right? And because, you know, I've got the ombre thing going on with the dark and the light, I pull it back so you can only see the dark roots of mine, and then I buy a darker version so that I know that when I'm towards the end of the time where, you know, my highlights have to be refreshed, I go a little darker, so I've got some darker looks, and this is one of them, and I just love it because you slick your hair back, you throw on your headband and your hair, and you're good to go. I love Jessica, man. I gotta say holler to her because I love her. Anyway, I have on some simple jewelry, some simple silver and copper jewelry. Got that for like $2-3, you know, probably Charlotte Russo. I have a beautiful Lane white top on, some beads I got at Lane Bryant. I just love a pretty top. It just adds so much. This has got a beautiful white satin little bow. So cute. It's got some little ruching, which is also not ruching, excuse me. It's got some layers, which was also in the latest Fashion Bug Lane Bryant magazine. I think I got this last year in white and in black. My son said it looked like a piñata. I'm like, yeah, see if I feed you later. Anyway, that's okay with me. I love it because I feel like one of the Hawaiian girls on the front of a dashboard, and it shakes with me. Anyway, got some cute beige, you know, some khaki Bermudas like all the brochures have, and my Payless platforms. And, you know, heading to the library, so nothing really dirty today, so I can wear white and pretty much come back kind of white because I'm messy by nature. Anyway, that's a scoop. So say hello to my Payless children, which I couldn't give up, so I know you are on my side, my chicas, I know you are. And I also wanted to add that, you know, if I go to the library, which I'm going to the library, but if I go out to another errand and it's like cooler, got my beautiful blue cardi from Lane Bryant, which I'll just throw on, which will look so cute. When you wear neutrals, white, beige, red, things like that, and blue, you have core neutrals, you can always throw together a cute outfit. So anyway, my chicas, that's my scoop for today. Hope you're having a great day. Holler to those of you who love yoga. I'm going to my yoga later. And I actually took up belly dancing earlier in the week, and I'll tell you all about it. Moving these curvy hips with those little tiny girls is pretty interesting. So you gotta rock it like you have it, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, chicas, bye!